I'm Andrew Keats. I directed The Hired Man, which was a production last year, and I also run the Landor Theatre with Robert McQuarrie.
Okay. So, what are your hopes and expectations for today?
I think most of my hopes and expectations are kind of answered already. I think it's really important to recognise that the work we do, like all of Europe throughout the history, if anything, is to make change, is to realise that theatre is a form that has integrity. And the fact that I look after musical theatre predominantly, this is the level it happens at. It's not a surprise, and it's important to recognise. And the fact Off West End does that, it's a bit late coming, actually, because it's important.
Okay. One of the big subjects of the past year was the notion of musical theatre really coming into its own in the Off West End arena. What do you think that those venues offer that perhaps the West End can't?
I think the big difference is in the West End there's an expectation of the spectacular, of the large, of the Prosarch being the leading force as a form of entertainment. And I don't want to take anything away from that. That's an entertainment form in its own right. But actually what's more exciting about this award ceremony is the importance of the studio theatre, the importance of actors with content, the importance of inventiveness when it comes to productions, and the importance of treating the work as paramount rather than the paycheck. And the Off West End Awards does that with abundance.
Okay. So would you say that a site like offwestend.com would have been a long time coming, as well as an award ceremony? Something that might showcase the work that you've been talking about?
I don't think we do it for an award ceremony. The ends justifying the means comes to mind, actually, and it couldn't apply to this any further. We do this because the work is paramount. The fact that it gets recognised is important to us so we can continue to do that. But I've never produced or directed a show in my entire career because I wanted recognition. I've done it because the show was important. And what's astounding is the offwestend.com awards recognises this and allows me to continue what I'm doing with a friend rather than an award ceremony.
So beyond obviously the work that you've been doing and the time that's taken up, what else have you seen in the past year that perhaps epitomises some of what you've said about what Off West End Theatre is capable of?
What's interesting is not necessarily what I've seen, but it's actually the attitude. Over the past 5 years, I've been very passionate about studio theatre, about the importance of characterisation, the importance of new writing. There are now a network of nearly over 100 theatres now, which are not being, not necessarily recognised, but there's 100 theatres at least that are championing the work. And there's also about the same amount in the West End that are championing the pay packet. I think theatre must encourage change. And we must remember where our theatre traditions come from. And the West End is not reflecting that, but the Off West End is. And indeed the regional theatres, and indeed the smaller theatres all over the UK. Thank God there's someone who acknowledges it.
Brilliant. Well, thank you, Andrew, very much, and good luck.